Hello and welcome to Next Time. It's a transportation mission apparently. So someone got something, I don't know. Someone else got something. March 5th, 1942, 12 PM, that's noon time. Rain. Alright, 500 meters, blah blah blah, Rakvere, Rakvere, I don't know. We've been here many times, I believe. It's our fourth time back, I believe. Could be a third, I don't know. Number two. We'll probably be escorting JU-52s. But Rakvere, Rakvere, I still don't know how to say it. I should find out sometime. I really believe this is our fourth time being transferred over there. But we got transferred three times. The last operation. It is fucking dark. Flaps down. Throttle. Sorry, throttle. Down. Why is it so dark? It's noon. It's not midnight, it's noon. It is raining. You tell me it gets this dark in the rain? Still can't see the plane in front of us. I sure can hear. Taking off.
Hello, the Eagle. This is 4-3. Talking to you guys, and
really can't see. Off the ground. Give a second. Raise up our gears. I'll tell you, 52s. Six of them, looks like. It is freaking dark. It's dark. I didn't look at the map there carefully, but I do believe we are gonna go into the enemy territory.
Junker
52s. Anyway, until then, not much is gonna happen. I'll be back when I can't see anything. It's beautiful up here. Flying 8 times the speed, I'm kinda ditching my formation. But yeah, it's dark and gloomy, cloudy and rainy down there, but up here it's nice, gorgeous, bright, fluffy, quiet, falling asleep. Anyway, we're just kinda circling around here. Not really getting anywhere fast, but the JU-80s or JU-52s are kind of slow airplanes. Let's turn this way. I also believe we're not going a straight route here. We're kind of circling around and going around some of the enemy air bases, hopefully. Anyway, I'll be back once something happens. Whoa, that's close. Look at these clouds. Fancy looking clouds, I think. And well, we're about halfway there. Try to fly in formation now. Normal time, not compression. It's gotta be the enemies.
Right.
Ditching in my formation that I was never in.
P3s.
Yeah, those are heavy fighters. Alright, so number 4 is kind of sticking out there, huh? So I do have this new patch installed, 4.11. It's supposed to have a much smarter AI. Put that to the test. Don't want to dip down below the clouds. P3 number 4 kind of went down the clouds. There you go, he's still in the clouds. Do I want to keep chasing him or do I want to go after these guys who's going after the JU-52s? I believe these guys do have rear gunners. Oh damn it, didn't see that guy. I broke something off. What if that is? Whoa! To me. P3 number 3 is kinda looking my way. Where are the JU-52s? Are they okay? Number 3 is back there somewhere. I believe he's trying to get behind me. P3 number 2 is going down. I don't know what happened to P3 number 1. Oh, he's down. He's back there. So number 3 is back there. Number 1 is back there. JU-52s are okay. P3 number 4 is still flying. Oh, anymore. I killed the P3 number 4. Number 5 killed P3 number 2. P3 number 3 is coming at me. Oh, crap. I believe P3 number 1's he's in trouble. And number 3, this guy's all mine right now. All my focus on this guy, so I don't believe anyone's gonna sneak up on me anytime soon. Man, this guy is faster than I am. He has two engines. Two big engines. Two propellers. So he should be faster at the going straight. Now he's turning. I should be better at turning than two propeller airplane. Aim. Fire. Aim. Right, up, left. Zoom in a bit. Hey. You're a fucking fault, dude. That is the right engine. Got his, rear half. Stop flying to him. P3 number 1's in trouble. It's two confirmed kills. P3's nonetheless. Where are current JU-52s. They were flying about 200 some degrees. They're flying around. Now west by southwest. And my guys are kind of flying that as well, I believe. Except for these guys, they're going somewhere else. I mean, these guys are going this way. I trust these guys. That's the enemy destroyed. Hopefully it's a smooth sailing from here. I believe we are well out of the enemy territory, but they could come from that ocean over there somewhere. Anyway, I'll try to find the JU-52s. I'll be back once we reach Rakvere or wherever that is we're going. I lost them. Heading west. Alright, I'll be back. So, some people are asking for permission to land right now. So I guess we're on our destination. So let's slow down a little bit. Alright. Stop the time compression. Now, despite all this time that I flew into and out of this airport, first I don't know the name. Rakvere, 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 I don't know. Rakvere. Rakvere, I don't know. Second, I don't know where it is exactly. I believe it's next to a stream of river. Looks like these guys are still flying high and straight though. I don't know. Some people are asking for permission to land. It's my flight here, my formation. My group, my fort here. I'm gonna try to scare these fuckers. Try to get below underneath these clouds. It's dark. Oh, there's some guys over there. And these clouds turned angry. My plane got dark. Some lights on so no one flies into me. So, hey, request weather, what's that? Zero, good luck, what does that mean? Alright, request runway lights. Never did figure out how that thing works. That's gotta be an airbase right there, people are landing. Was it a lightning I saw? Okay. I'm gonna land. No one's flying this way right now. These guys are flying this way. I'm going to land before they get here. Someone's still on the runway? He's coming my way? No, he's not coming my way. Good. Oh shit. I had everything fine except I got confused with this guy. He's not coming my way, so. But anyway, I've landed. Despite what anyone says, this is a landing. So yeah, this Speed from 109 and the landing, that's a common issue. I believe like half of VF-109 planes were destroyed while landing and overtaking off. Anyway, I'll explain that in maybe some other mission. We got 2 kills. In this mission, you demonstrate that you are an exceptional pilot. Your CO, the commanding officer, is very pleased by your actions. That's cool, because I flew like a drunkard. Got all these loops and the enemy lost 4 planes. Yeah, we only stopped 4 planes. It took off, we did a loop right away, we did a this thing. So, I believe the mission called out for a straight line here. Like that. But I think we went around this time. And yeah, we lost loops and we went into these P3s. We were lucky enough to get 2 of them down before they took a shot at the JU-52s, and all of us have either landed or will land once they take my plane off the runway.